Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance, but you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
To pull it back? Why?
Not gonna find out way up here.
We are dropping into hell, troopers! Time to go, Bear!
I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What'd she just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier.
Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a touch-based weapon ignition!
EMP, losing power!
Stabilize! They popped your chutes! We're going in hard!
Thank you. OptiCan, healthcare on demand.
OptiCan, healthcare on demand.